parents need to have an understanding of how to create a home environment that promotes mathematics, that will boost engagement and build math knowledge and skill. In this video, we'll discuss three key points to consider in order to help your child with math while at home. Why is it important that my child engages in math at home? How can I help with math while my child is at home? What support can I ask for from my child's school? Why is it important that my child engages in math at home? Math instruction in school helps students gain skills and confidence to make sense of the world around them. Children see their parents creating budgets, purchasing items, measuring rooms in their house, estimating time, and buying things at a store. Running a household, saving up for a vacation, updating a home, and getting dinner on the table in time are just a few examples of many activities that require math skill and knowledge. Research shows that students with significant cognitive disabilities can make progress in their grade-level mathematics curriculum. How can I help with math while my child is at home? By involving your child in your own opportunities to use math at home, you could help them to grow in their ability to apply their math skills to everyday activities, something that is often difficult to do at school. For example, if you were making a meal plan and grocery list, you might involve your child to help you figure out how many legs of chicken you will need to buy if you want enough for everyone to have two. This simple task involves mathematical thinking to solve a word problem involving multiplication, and your child might find a solution through drawing it, acting it out with counters, or by using an equation and calculator. On another day, you might need to establish how much chicken wire you need to keep rabbits out of your backyard vegetable garden. Your child could help by calculating the perimeter of the garden bed and the corresponding amount of chicken wire. This could be done by drawing a diagram, such as a 4x8-foot rectangle, and using a calculator or simply putting all the side measurements into an equation. 4 feet plus 8 feet plus 4 feet plus 8 feet equals 24 feet. If your child is helping with laundry, your child could learn more about fractions and ratios. For example, measuring and only pouring a half cup of laundry detergent into the washer for a medium-sized load or a cup of detergent for a large load. What you are teaching your child is that math is used everywhere. What support can I ask for from my child's school? For additional resources about how to support emerging math skills at home, contact your child's teacher or instructional team. Ask about the approaches being used at school. Ask for ideas of how you and other family members can support emerging math skills while your child is at home. If your child's IEP does not have math goals, or you want additional information, you may want to explore resources that are available online. For example, the Modules Addressing Special Education and Teacher Education, or MAST, website has several modules focused on teaching mathematics, such as Math Instruction for Students with Significant Intellectual Disabilities, and Teaching Mathematics to Students with Deafblindness and Intellectual Disabilities.